cities, Mass Ave boasts a treasure trove of ethnic restaurants. A consistent favorite in Arlington Center is the authentic Argentinean steakhouse, Tango.
When you come in here, we want you to feel like you're stepping into an Argentinean restaurant in Buenos Aires. My father's from Argentina. He really wanted to kind of replicate what he was seeing growing up.
Not familiar with Argentinian cuisine? Alyssa Mermet recommends starting with empanadas, crispy fried pillows stuffed with juicy beef, chicken, ham and cheese, or veggies. Then she says, move on to what Argentina is known for, Malbec wine and gorgeous steaks.
We cut them to order. We grill them on our Argentinian grill that we did import from Argentina. We flavor it with our chimichurri sauce. We make it every day in-house. Super flavorful, it really tenderizes the meat and adds a lot of nice herbaceous flavor to it.
They say it takes two to tango, and in that spirit, this dish at Tango will take two to polish it off.
The parrillada is our mixed grill, which kind of gives you a little bit of variety of steaks and cuts of meat, chorizo, and you're gonna get grilled chicken and grilled short ribs, and then everything's sort of flavored with our delicious chimichurri sauce.
The homemade chimichurri sauce, which Tango sells by the bottle, is also great on salads, as a dip, or a marinade. This Mass Ave location has been a stalwart for Tango, its blue and yellow colors paying homage to Argentina's soccer team.
We love Arlington. I mean, we've been here for 16 years, and it's really the best of both worlds. You're gonna come in here, and you're gonna get a really delicious meal that isn't gonna cost you what it would cost you at any of the Boston City steakhouses.
Our final stop on our random Mass Ave road trip takes us to Lexington, a block from where the first shot of the American Revolution was fired. Michelson's family shoe store has a bit of history they're mighty proud of as well. For nearly 100 years in Lexington, they've been properly fitting feet the way the internet can only hope to.
We see this as how you go shopping. It's a kind of a lost thing. We hear it constantly from people that they just are so happy to come in here and talk to some people who know what they're selling and know how to help you out.
What's your favorite?
Michelson's selection is vast, and they specialize in hard-to-fit sizes. The staff also excels at patience, handling frisky toddlers with proverbial ants in their pants.
We have such a large selection of shoes that to set somebody loose in here and just look over the displays, they would have a hard time really being able to see the trees through the forest and really be able to get to really what they want. We can sit down and talk to them for a few moments and make some really good suggestions in it, and it really leads to a great shopping experience.
How cherished is Michelson's legendary service? This mother made a pilgrimage here from the West Coast to outfit her kids.
My son, his foot is shaped kind of like a bear paw. It's a very narrow heel, very wide, and very deep. And I couldn't find a shoe in San Diego. I couldn't find a shoe at Happy Feet in Albuquerque. And when I came here, Michelson's found him a shoe.
Mass Ave and Michelson's, quite a winning combination, says fourth generation co-owner Eric Michelson.
Over time, we're now waiting on the grandchildren of the children that we started with. They'll come in the door, they'll remember their experience here, and they want to share it with their kids. And it's just a lot of fun. And we have people coming in the store saying that were born in 1919, approaching the 100th year. It's a unique thing. Not many people get to do that.
And Eric Michelson and his brother Jerry now run the shop, right?
Yes, and they love being on Mass Ave, especially in Lexington. And they say they have loyal customers. And when tourists come in, they fall in love with the old-fashioned shoe store.
How can you not fall in love? It looks nice in there. And that is Chronicle for tonight. Thanks very much for joining us. I'm Anthony Everett.
And I'm Shana Seymour. Have a great evening, everyone. We'll see you right back here tomorrow night.